Glasgow.
You actually have
an idea
what?
What?
I could have went back to sleep. That's not even that. That's just racist. That's just not even. That's not funny. That's not funny.
It's a bright light. Don't open the window, it's freezing, man.
I'm just making sure it's actually closed because it was bloody noisy last night.
Was it I?
So, what time is it?
Quarter past the freckle.
Half past the hair.
I don't see you.
Hit my watch, it should be somewhere. Oh. That's quite no time.
10 to 1.
10 to 1. We're going to go to Morrison's and either McDonald's or KFC. Ellie wants both.
Okay, I just want a wrap and then I'll be happy and then I'll
right. So right, shop. So we're going to get up and get ready and then go out. None of us can quite frankly be bothered, but we need to move, so.
Done.
That's pretty much the plans for today. So we're both ready and outfit of the day. I'm just taking this hoodie because I'm only bringing one hoodie, but I've got this top on. This is slain since birth, and then I've got some North Face joggies on, red Vans and blue socks. Yes, let's go. What are you wearing?
Clothes.
Ah, there you go, icon.
Mm-hmm. Red Vans platforms, some nice trousers. Oh.
And that is why we're friends. Yeah.
You're so weird.
So we are just about to leave and we're going to go to Morrison's, aren't we?
And McDonald's or KFC or somewhere.
Fix your hair. Look at it. Look at that.
I don't care.
I'm joking. I can't talk. Look at these bad boys. These wee things hiding behind my ear, look. But yeah, us vloggers are about to go somewhere. I don't know where.
We're going to Morrison's.
I'd leave one, just take one, because let's face it, we know it works because I sent you out last night to drive. I love how see when I started this vlog, I went, good morning Glasgow, and I'm sitting in London. Yeah. Good afternoon London.
Right, I'll put it in here.
Right. As long as it's not next to any credit cards or something like that, I shouldn't thing it.
I don't have a credit card.
Bank card, same thing. Potato, potato.
A bank card's right there.
It's
phones that it does it with.
It's bank card as well.
What's it going to do, spend my money?
Yes, Elliot's going to spend
your
money. Right, okay. Hotel room, woo! Raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. And we're low-key matching shoes. Well, kind of matching shoes.
Nice plane, mate.
Check that bad boy out. It's raining, oh my god! We're safe. But I feel dragging, you feel dragging.
Welcome to XL London.
The last time I was here was for Summer in the City, 2018. Is that lightning?
What?
Not lightning, just that. Whatever that is. Stayed in.
Yep.
We should have stayed in.
Oh, damn it.
It's cool. Oh no.
Sorry, we'll come back.
I'm gutted. I'm gutted. That's our train.
Ellie, there's your seat. That one that I'm using.
Do you not?
No.
Why not?
Meh.
Put us in the mirror. It's a piece, guys.
It's a piece. Let's get off the train.
Oh my god, yay, let's go. Whoa.
Whoa.
Mind the gap. It's Canning too, aren't we?
Frontals.
I don't know what I'm doing.
What? It said what side? That side. I was trying to read the sign as it was going past, didn't realise it was all over the other.
Oh. I can easily turn this into a montage, but I just choose not to. I'm totally aware that I'm going to be like an egg all day. So whereabouts is KFC from here? This is the definition of being tired. And all we did was sleep on it. Mm-hmm. Not together, 5 feet apart, because we're not gay.
What?
I went, this is the definition of us being tired, but all we do is sleep. I went, not together, 5 feet apart, because we're not gay.
Oh.
You just swore?
Did that, really?
Oh my goodness. Lock her up, ladies and gentlemen, lock her up. She wild child.
What's this?
Oh, that's quite cool. Like, I'm sweating. I was going to say my phone was ringing.
Oh, but we're now in the sights of London and we are heading right there. McDonald's.
All we eat is
McDonald's.
My mother would like to inform me that I'm going to turn into a McDonald's. Which, quite rude actually. Only had three yesterday. We had, oh my god, that's quite cool. We had chicken nuggets at 23 in the morning yesterday. We had McDonald's breakfast at like 7 a.m. Then we got a McDelivery to the hotel.
We're definitely ordering
some milk tonight. Yeah, we'll order something else tonight. At like 10 p.m. last night, so, or even 11, I don't
even
know when.
It was not 11, it was like
8. Was it 8 or 9? Like, just after it 8. Was 9:16 because you tweeted.
No, but we had it from
our past,
did
you? Yeah, true. So you need to check Twitter if you want to see the adventures of April and Ellie McDonald.
Actually, my Twitter.
Arby tweeted
Ellie
it, so...
Ellie underscore Havilland.
Ellie underscore non-existent, because she keeps getting suspended. So she's got two accounts. Active, but she can't use it because... Someone reported my tweet, and it's... Bye. So, change of plan.
Me.
Didn't go to KFC. We came back to where?
McDonald's.
So she's going to update the Twitter again, usual. I better have been included in that photo.
No.
I better have been. This is outrageous. I always get tagged in your photos. This is so sad. Yay!
That could be fine. What time is it?
It is
42.
So, yeah. We need this. Right, but tonight we need to order something different because I will actually go back up the road sick of McDonald's.
Yeah, I've got a pizza, thanks.
Yes, I think pizza's on the cards for tonight, but you got to stay tuned and see if we eat pizza tonight. Okay, so I don't know what time it is because we're basically, wait a minute, actually I can just put my bag on. It's 4:01 and we have just been to the co-op and got some munchies just so we've got some food to eat for the next couple of days. Oh. And obviously take up the road whatever we don't eat because we can just eat it on the bus up the road. So yes, that's it. The rain's still on, nothing new. And
some popcorn.
Popcorn. And we're just heading back to the hotel. Right. Now fun fact, we're both freezing because obviously we're ringing. And Ellie has left the window open. And the aircon on, so it's going to be lovely and warm when we get back.
I opened it, but you could have shut it.
Oh, I didn't see you open it, or I would have shut it.
I'm standing and you were vlogging.
Oh, so much.
You said don't open it, it's cold. I was like, I need
air. Oh, I thought you closed it after that.
No.
Oh, right, well.
I don't know if I did, I don't
Maybe you did. Oh, find out. Stay tuned.
Suspense.
The suspense. And also, my phone's ringing because I'm vlogging and it's raining.
We're walking on a bicycle track.
Oh my god, so we are. We are rebels.
But it's okay because it stopped raining.
And I was on a good train thought there, and it's just like this loss. I don't have any train thought.
Your phone's talking.
Yes, my phone's talking, and this is a pleasing angle. That's what I was going to say. It's a great angle. I've got the double chin on view.
I'm so upset I didn't get an Instagram photo.
Look, we're going to be very dolled up tomorrow. We can get a few then.
That's not good enough.
That
I'm just getting to wear my favourite outfit.
But listen. It's raining, we're both messy, so it's fine, it's all good. Now we need to challenge her not getting knocked down. Ellie, what the hell? Oh, that was on the side of the road! I thought that truck was on her side! At least I was being extra cautious and safe, go us. Look both ways, kids, look both ways.
Yes, kids, be safe on the roads.
Don't do what you've done. Don't do what Ellie just done.
I look safe to go.
Yes, like so now, we're being tourists. Here's me in a big red bus. And another red bus. And Cannington, where we need to be. And it's not raining anymore, I don't think. It's not raining. We're inside. We're good. Soaking, but good. We're inside. Go on, oh my god. But now we need to find out where. Yeah, I know. Here we go. Back on these mad things.
Don't watch yourself.
Oh, sorry. We're on these mad things. And now we're going to catch what train? Yeah, we've no idea. That's fun. But yeah, I'll update you guys soon. Pub that's attached to the hotel. That's the hotel.
What's that hotel?
What?
We're travelling in style.
Good, £300 rooms. Oh my god, I know that was £400 for the stay. Yeah, that's a lie. But your line of this butt does not remind you of the bit and elf.
Elf?
So, elf? The bit and elf? Oh my god, I'm going to go. Keep going, let's go. See, oh my god. Well, Snazzy. No. You're not getting the key. No, you're not getting the key. Haha. Good luck finding the rooms. Oh, check it. Hot one. Yes. Here we go. Number three. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh,
that
way.
Just
fell
in. Look at that
hair. That face. I know, a mess. An icon like no other. We're going to go to the room and make TikTok dances because we're 8 and not 18. 19.
Four, three. Doors.
Got disturbed on the hotel room doors.
Hello.
Am I right?
Yes.
Well, our hotel room came with this one. So you've got to get a pen and tick what one you are doing. So it's come in and all them. And then the other one, don't come in. Boom, chicka, wow, wow. That's what we're going to tick so we know not to come in. Correct?
Correct.
So since Ellie done a snack haul on her channel, which you should definitely go and check out, I thought I would include one too. Okay?
Whatever!
So, we both got Moam stripes.
I picked them up first.
Yeah, I don't care. I got two bottles of water. I was actually going to get a big bottle of smart water, but we didn't see any.
You didn't look.
I did.
You didn't even get to the juice part.
Yeah, I did, but it was the same aisle as sweeties. And these little guys seem quite cool. So...
But they're not like
£3 each. £1.80. Only £3 each.
£2?
I know, but Kinder's my favourite chocolate, so I don't care. And caramel, because who doesn't love caramel? And I don't have a sore throat, but These are nice. And two packets of chewing gum to do. We'll take one tomorrow when we're on the red carpet.
No, I'm not going.
Yeah, you are. If I have to drag you there. Do you hear me, lady?
Whatever. I don't know what you're saying.
That's nothing new. But yeah, we're chilling out for a while and then we're relaxing. We're relaxing and just.
Ben! Hi, Ben!
She's on FaceTime to the
hi,
dog.
Hi, Ben! Happy birthday, Ben! Look.
Hi, Ben! Happy birthday, Ben!
Oh, sure. At least I got my present. What did you get?
So, chilling out and then going to go for a shower soon and relax. Ellie, where are you? What are you doing in there? April, where are you? What are you doing in there?
You want a popsicle?
Indeed.
Are you home alone?
Would you like to go for dinner?
Would you like to come for mine to dinner? Would you like to come for mine to dinner?
What was that?
Would you like to come to mine for dinner?
Why do you listen to my accent?
The thinner I'm going. Yeah, what's up, back?
What?
What's his name? Fuck's funny.
Yeah,
what's up, back? What's someone else seen on now?
There was myself, can't cancel again.
I've been expecting you. Ooh, very nice, very nice.
What?
Stop swimming on my face.
No, I'm not.
It's so tiny.
So I'm out the shower. So we've just collected the food. The food has arrived. And what did we get? Big secret.
Yay!
KFC, and we're absolutely starving, so we're about to demolish this bad boy. And
see you in June.
So it's currently 12:30 and we are out for the count, I think. What do you think? Ellie's basically already in bed. She's ready to finish her vlog. Oh, wow. Good night. Put the light back on. So, yeah, we didn't really do much today. We went out, obviously, to McDonald's and we got some food at the co-op. And,
Yeah, that was really it. Then we came back to the hotel room, pretended we were literally Matilda. Don't sue me for that song, thanks. But yeah, it's basically NTA day today because it's 12:30 and I'm so, so excited, aren't you? Aren't you? Look. 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 So yeah, she's buzzing. But no, we're looking forward to it tomorrow. We're getting up about 8:30, going for breakfast, then going to get ready, going queue for about 12:00, and the red carpet opens at 4:45, I think. Then the ceremony. Yeah, 4:45.
So that's only 4 hours 45 minutes.
What?
So we're standing about 4 hours 40,
but then we're standing on the red carpet. Yeah, we're standing on the red carpet because we've got to, plus security takes an hour to check in, apparently, according to the email I got, so. Yeah, but we can go and take our seats and chill out and be like, oh my god. So, we're doing that. The ceremony starts 7:30, finished at 10:30. I don't know what we're allowed to film, if we're allowed to film. Yeah, I don't know. I'll wait and see. I'll do what I can. Because if we can film the red carpet, I think we should.
Aye, I think we'll take photos
of
the red carpet, just not of the actual thing.
It's live anyway. I wouldn't sit and film the whole like the whole thing. But
because
like,
you can't film like Brunswick Town and all that. Because they couldn't
interfere
with the cameras and stuff.
Yeah, and the fact that Brunswick Town and stuff's like pre-filmed months in advance. So you're not allowed to film it in case you leak in.
True.
Anyway, we'll see what happens tomorrow. And yeah, so that was really it. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, be sure to smash the thumbs up button. Comment below if you're going to the NTAs, if you've been to the NTAs, if you want to go to the NTAs. I don't know, comment something. I don't care. Say night. Say good night. Say good night. Say good night. Oh my god, camera on camera. Woo! She a vlogger.
Better than you.
Says the one who's not got 1,110 subscribers. Yeah, no, sis.
My Instagram followers have you got? Okay.
1,600 and something.
I'm on 1,900.
Go
as,
woo!
I've had an Instagram for years.
I've had it, I thought.
Before everybody was like, what is Instagram? There's actual Instagram for nice photos and stuff.
Yeah, I don't know. I've had my Instagram since like 2012. I think. I don't know. Probably not. I'll probably even add it later than that. You'd have to look. But yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. I will see you in tomorrow's vlog, the NTA vlog, the big one, the reason for the trip. Yes, so excited. Good night and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost.